The time has come to face Arthur's other soul fragment. Hidden in the heart of the forest, the most sacred and terrifying sanctuary of the Shi in Avalon. I wonder what shape and form my old enemy will take this time. But I'm ready to destroy his twisted nightmare self again.
Incredible. They have reached the most well-hidden place in Avalon.
It has worked. Here we are. Move. We have a legend to kill.
Mordred, ruler of Camelot, leader of the Fallen. We must talk. Your lack of gratitude is infuriating. I was the one who helped you to reach this place, remember? Well, in a way it is true. I wouldn't have been able to find the heart of the Deepwood if I weren't following the mark I bestowed upon you. The light of the moon. I've already told you that the Greeen Knight must be destroyed. Which means we are both here for the same reason. In the old times, the Unseelie were united under the command of a strong queen. My court wants to return to the old ways. Everything has been going to plan so far, but I still need to deal with the Greeen Knight somehow. We must fight together whether you like it or not. I am well prepared. I know the secrets of the mysterious heart. You need me. The lord of this place is the Watcher, one of the few remaining Shi warlocks. We must face him eventually. The guards are carefully selected Seelie and Unseelie warriors who belong to neither of the courts anymore. They obey only the Watcher. We are both intruders to them. Think about this, Lord of Camelot. When I rise in power, I will stand ready to rally the might of the Unseelie Court to your aid. We could be allies.
There are few things more dangerous.
Let's say a prayer.
Splendid. They already know that we are here.
The Watcher is observing our every move through the Wisp.
Mordred of Camelot, you mistake recklessness for bravery. You shouldn't disturb the silence of this sacred site. I want to deliver you a message from the Watcher. We know you regard yourself as the savior of Avalon, but you are only bringing doom here. Leave. The Watcher is a powerful Shi warlock. Imagine him as the wise gardener in a living, dreaming garden. If you enter this gate, you will pay the price with blood.
Did he really think he could forbid me to enter?
Your orders?
For king and country. What is your command?
None can stand in my way.
At your service, my lord.
So many offerings.
I fight for honor.
I fight for honor.
Your command.
At your service, my lord.
Fire and steel.
King and country.
So many offerings.
At your service, my lord.
Which one should I take? Which one should I take? Fire and steel. Stop, worm.
I fight for honor.
At your service, my lord.
Your orders?
Which one should I take?
For my Camelot. Too late to run now.
At your service, my lord.
What is your command? What is your command?
At your service, my lord.
For king and country.
Well, it could have been worse. We have fought the Seelie guards, but we haven't seen a single Unseelie yet. Keep your eyes open. They must be hiding.
They are the Unseelie. Of course they're hiding and waiting for the right moment.
They are just as brave as you are.
Victory is worth more than a heroic death.
Where are they?
Closer than you think. The time has come. Eliminate the humans.
Damn traitor! Finish her first.
At your service, my lord. Your command?
Which one should I take?
How dare you defy me? This is the future queen. Enough of this. I should let you destroy the Greeen Knight. Your actions serve me either way. That is, after all, your purpose here, Human King.
It's over. They are dead. That witch is a snake. Venomous and treacherous. We don't have time to hunt her down. We must reach the heart of the Deepwood. Follow me.
I shall put this to good use.
They must be the first humans to see that sacred...
Just confirmed that you have no idea what the Greeen Knight is. Even that name is so very wrong. So human. What you are here for is the spirit of the She. The manifestation of the Deepwood. Something ancient. Something far beyond your understanding. Did you really think I'd be that ignorant? The Dark Cloud is the fragment of your dead king, the lady's human pet. I feel his anger and malice in my bones. All the She do. The Greeen Knight is the heart of the Deepwood, and I can't let you destroy our world. Time will heal it. Time will heal all of us. You are not the cure for our illness. It is impossible. The spirit you call the Greeen Knight is the last guardian of this place, and only my death can evoke our protector. I'm afraid you are right. I understand your motivation, but still, I must stop you.
At your service, my lord.
Your orders?
For my Camelot.
And steel.
At your service, my lord.
so many offerings.
Kneel before your king.
For my forefathers. Round table.
I can take them all.
Your orders?
Kneel before your king.
I fight for honor. King and country. Which one should I take?
Take them all.
At your service, my lord. Yes. orders? Your command?
Fire and steel.
For my Camelot.
At your service, my lord.
Time to feed the ravens.
For king and country.
Your orders?
Charge! Foul blow.
For honor.
At your service, my lord.
At your service, my lord. For Camelot.
Your command.
Fire and steel. So many offerings.
I can take them all.
For king and country. King and country. At your service, my lord. What is your command? Verona. Which one should I take?
I fight for honor.
At your service, my lord.
For king and country.
I fight for honor.
For my Camelot.
At your service, my lord. For my forefathers.
Table. I fight for honor.
At your service, my lord.
Your command?
Time to feed the ravens.
What is your command? Service, my lord.
For the round table.
For my Camelot.
Which one should I take? Forefathers.
Kneel before your king. Your command.
Your service, my lord. For my forefathers. Steel.
for my Camelot.
Your orders?
I fight for honor.
Kneel before your king.
His third shard is gone. But something is wrong. So wrong. The death of the Greeen Knight feels like a blow that has fractured Avalon. And the darkness of the void beyond is trickling through. This is not what was supposed to happen.
A prize for the blood and sweat.
I am Mordred, nemesis of King Arthur, the dreadful knight of the legends. I am supposed to be dead, and yet here we are.
Rise and shine, noble knights.
Halt! Don't you dare to move. Don't even breathe. That's the foulest and most irritable creature I've ever seen. Well then, we live to fight another day. More means to our cause.
What an interesting find.
So far, Avalon has been a place for grand adventures and no consequences. Well, not anymore.
You had to do was kill.
What the hell are you talking about? There's one shard left, and it's all over.
You must have unleashed something when you killed the Greeen Knight. It was the only task I gave you, stupid mortal.
Enough of this. Watch your tone, my lady.
Oh. is in charge here.
Who is, actually?
Let's say it's not your fault. Still, the Fomorians are returning.
Returning from where?
Those beasts tried to conquer my island at the dawn of time. I had to sacrifice my dragons to defeat them and banish Balor, their god, into the void.
It must be Arthur's doing. In his final despair, his last fragment reached out to your adversaries.
Move against the Fomorians and find Arthur's last fragment among them. Try to kill him properly, if it's not too much to ask.
Trust me. I'm not in the habit of sparing my enemies.
Thank you.